Peacocks was set up in 1974. It was set up in the beginning by a group of artists who wanted to bring printmaking facilities to the city. We do the same thing today as we did 45 years ago. Donald Ducker, he came a few years ago. Toby Patterson, by the late great Pat Duthwaite. This piece is by the Scottish artist Francis Walker. Opened the door here at Peacocks in 1974. Tom Huck.
My name's Tom Huck. I make art about the downfall of society. I make my work about how I feel about how in a state of chaos and disarray and panic we're all in most of the time now. All the politics and the climate change and everything, that's all in my stuff. Usually one of the larger ones like this that I'm doing now, the entire project will take about 3 years to do. It's a very laborious process anyway because I use handmade tools basically to carve these intricate drawings out. It's very slow, it's very methodical, and every mark that I make and cut that I make in the block has to be thought about before I make it. I'll start with a loose pencil drawing on the block, then on top of the pencil drawing, I'll go with pen and ink, and then I'll stain it red. After it's entirely stained red, I'll go in with Japanese wood gouges and knives, and I carve around every mark that I've drawn. I choose the wood because it has a quality to it. It's not made for me or whomever to carve these images out of, and thereby it fights you when you're doing it. So it's there's an expressive quality to it. Artists like the German Expressionists really loved it because of that struggle to carve the image in there. I work in triptychs. Now we've already done the center panel front image, so it's gonna be multiple prints, front and back, that are put together in the end to make a print that will not hang on the wall. It'll be displayed as an object that you'll walk around. And it'll be a completely different experience. This one is called the Monkey Mountain Chronicle, and the Monkey Mountain is a real place in a very small town that I grew up in near St. Louis, Missouri. This one is all about gluttony. The immediate goal with this is to have it ready and finished for Print Week in New York in 2020, because that's the big gathering of all the print world.
I mean, it's made here in Aberdeen, and that's very, very important, because then something that's made here then can travel the world. That's the great thing about prints.
I'm going to put in the front panel, I'm putting a few direct references to Aberdeen. The cemetery that's here, I'm using some of the font that's on one of the oldest graves in Aberdeen for that, because it looks great. It looks cool and old and very gothic. And also I'm gonna put a seagull eating spaghetti, because the gulls here are keeping me up all night.